a more personal level, you know, there's a prevailing sentiment that Mr. Rahul Gandhi is a slightly reluctant politician, that you're not very accessible, not very open.
There's a machine, there's a BJP machine, about 1,000 guys sitting on computers that basically tell you about me. Okay, they tell you I'm reluctant, they tell you I'm stupid, they tell you all these things. You've seen me now, you guys got to make up your mind. Right, you got to figure that out. But realize that there is a tremendous machine. 1,000 people or so, that all they do is spread abuse about me. And the operation is basically run by the gentleman who's running our country.